Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on where you are seeing this video from, I'm sure you are aware that Dangote Refinery official inauguration comes up on the 22nd of May 2023. That happens to be next week, Monday. Is it only Dangote Refinery that should inspire you to buy property in Ibeju-Lekki and its environment today? The answer is no. On this screen today, I want to take you on a tour to see Ibeju-Lekki for yourself, the new look of Ibeju-Lekki. There are so many projects taking place in Ibeju-Lekki today that you may not be aware of. So endeavor to watch this video till the very end. I'm going to take you on a tour to see Ibeju-Lekki all the way from Eleko Junction down to Dangote Refinery, Lekki Deep Sea Port, all the way down to Lakapine Tropicana. Watch till the very end. My name is Abraham Ishaba from Ishaba Retors TV.
Welcome back. This hill loss going straight is going to Ekpe and turning to your right hand is towards Eleko inside community. This place is called Eleko Junction, not Eleko roundabout. So as we journey together on this inspection tour today, we are going to meet Amen Estate Phase 1 by the left hand corner. Right opposite Amen Estate Phase 1, a Chinese company right there. We are going to meet New Era Youth Camp. Then that will connect us to Eleko roundabout. Keep coming with me on this inspection tour today. Thank you.
All right, welcome to Eleko roundabout. To the right hand corner where you see this vehicle going is going towards Sulu Alade. And on that same route you have Eleko Beach. But to this left hand corner where we are facing right now, we are heading to Akodo to Magbo. In Akodo we have Akodo police station, which is where we are now. In the same Akodo we have Akodo General Hospital and we have Akodo primary and secondary school. It is a well developed community within this axis. Keep coming with me on this inspection tour today. We are heading towards Dangote Refinery, Lekki Seaport, and we are going straight to Lakapine Tropicana. Please watch this video till the very end and you will be glad you did. Keep coming, sir.
Thank you for coming this far. There's something people really don't know much about this Ibeju-Lekki. Ibeju-Lekki is the new Lagos, and Ibeju-Lekki is not only home to just Dangote Refinery. We have Lekki Deep Sea Port in Ibeju-Lekki, company like Kellogg, Indomie, Power Oil, and several other. Lekki Free Trade Zone is right here in Ibeju-Lekki. The amazing thing is there is a resort in this location that many people really don't talk about, and it's the most renowned resort within the location called Lakapine Tropicana. A night over is 90,000 naira per adult. You can do your finding. But how about if I show you a property, a commercial slot where you can build your hotel, your hospital, your school, Airbnb, an apartment, property that have close proximity to this Dangote Refinery, and the likes of Deep Sea Port. For those of you in the business of import and export,
why not consider this property you are seeing right now? This is Amen City by Free Trade Zone, right opposite Daddy Gio's house at Deboye. Think about it. A plot right here is selling for 25 million naira, and then commercial slot of 1,000 square meter selling for 50 million naira. That's little digression. It is a complete tour of Ibejulekki and everything you need to know about Ibejulekki today. It is not only Dangote Refinery, though refinery contributes massive to the development right here in Ibejulekki. I remain Abraham Ishaba from Ishaba Retors TV. We keep going. See truck parking by the roadside. They are waiting for fuel. To the right hand is Lekki Seaport. To the left, a lineup of Power Oil, Indomie, Kellogg, so many of them. This is what you are seeing to the left hand corner, all of them. And then we are heading straight to Lakapine Tropicana. You can see the road construction right here in Ibejulekki. This is the new constructed road, and the second lane is what they are working on. So this is what is happening right here in Ibejulekki today. See workers on site, they are working on the road. We are fully prepared for the inauguration of Dangote Refinery. It is a big news for us here in Lagos, because this will contribute massive to real estate development and market within this environment. Thank you for watching. You see, this is the site. They are still working on the road. This is Lakapine Tropicana, and this is where I'm going to end this video. Until I come your way again, I remain Abraham Ishaba from Ishaba Retors TV. I look forward to see you again in my next video. Ask any further question you need to know about this location, and I will provide you with all the answer. Thank you, and have yourself a wonderful day.